birthday. I forgot to mail her a card for Mother's Day.
Your girl's a mother, Penny?
She's my mother. Best mom I ever had.
Quick, Juju, a hanky.
Shirts, pants, socks, and you know what? Ah, here we are. A hanky.
When she finds out I'm a fibber.
You're a fibber?
Ever since I left home, I've written Mom about my success.
Unfortunate fellow, you keep it.
Gee, thanks. By the way, would you like to buy a raffle?
This is the story of a feline plutocrat and how he became the world's richest cat.
Who was that?
Penny Ball, 2 feet tall, lots of heart, not too smart.
Then he saved a poor rag lady's life. Skitty is a hungry mosquito.
She was, in fact, a very rich billionaire, traveling around incognito.
A few days later, she was dead.
It was not suicide.
She just up and died.
Her one ear was missing, and so...
with a stroke of her pen...
she left all to him.
Benny DeBoer got the dough.
But only if...
Benny DeBoer must stay alive.
48 hours he must survive.
But if not...
the money oak goes to Snidley, the crook in Rat-Sputin, who's voicing our book.
Legends never die. When the world is calling you, can you hear them screaming out your name? Legends never die. They never lose hope when everything's cold and the fighting's near.
It's deep in their bones, they'll run into smoke when the fire is fierce.
Oh, pick yourself up, die.